my pain, but I'm still bleeding badly. Can you find something to help? Take this as well. Thank you. Jorlas took Evelyn to the troll shaman's camp beyond the abyss. You must go there and stop him. I hate to leave you, but I must hurry to the Order and ask the other monster hunters for help. I pray this will protect you.
Following me was a bad idea, Hunter. Your adventure ends here. I've always respected your wisdom. That's why I swore no trolls would attack your village. But now I need you to do a favor for me, and guide me to the troll shaman's camp.
I won't let you hurt Velikor and plunge the world into darkness. Don't you understand? If you do, both humans and trolls will die.
If you won't help me, then you're in my way! I'll crush your village to ruins!
Please, bring me something heavy to restrain the monsters before they overrun my village. I swear I will help you once my people are safe.
Bye.
wendigo scratched me with its poisonous claws. I can feel its venom spreading through my body. Please, find me an antidote. There should be one in the old barn among the supplies. Take this, too.
It's been a while since I've had a customer. Oh, you're a monster hunter. I've heard lots about your skills and wits. If you give me 4 coins and solve my riddles, I'll give you something special from my store. Soldiers stand in 2 curved lines. They face each other and crush all who pass by. Excellent! I knew you were clever. My steps can take you up or down. Excellent! I knew you were clever. When you use me, you throw me away. But you bring me back when you're done. Nope. Try again. Go on. When you use me, you throw me away. Excellent. I knew you were clever.
Thank you, Hunter. Jorlis went through the magical passage that leads to Shaman Untruma, but don't rush after him. Only a troll's foot can walk upon those lands. Let me tell you about when the trolls and humans were friends. Over 500 years ago, all trolls were humans. One day, while hunting for food, some killed animals in Velikor's enchanted forest. Velikor raged and turned these hunters into trolls. When exposed to the sun, the trolls turned into stone statues, so they were forced to hide during the day and hunt at night. I was also a troll, but I swore to protect this village. I pray you'll stop Jorlis from the mistake he's making. Here, this will help you reach the shaman.
Essence is enclosed in this crystal. It will guide you through the enchanted forest directly to Velikor's sanctuary.
Yes! Once I destroy Velikor's staff, the eternal eclipse will begin, and all humanity shall die! Thanks for helping, Untruma.
You're late to save your friend, Hunter, but you're just in time for my pet supper.
Thank you. Hi, I'm Fobby the Elf. I work for the trolls, but I hate my job. They're so mean to me. Can you help me escape? I'll give you this urn in return for something valuable.
Accept your defeat, Velikor! Your power is now in my hands! Soon, the era of trolls shall begin!
Thanks for saving me. Jorlis is going to block out the sun, but there's time to stop him. The magic mirror will merge the brightness of the day and the twilight of the night into a powerful artifact. With its help, you can defeat Jorlis. Here, my diadem will aid you.
I'm finally free! Thank you! Here you go, as promised.
Harmony has been restored. You've saved the world from the slow death that eternal night would bring.
Velikor, please grant me mercy. Don't let my daughter Katiba turn to stone. I'll let you have me, but I beg you, spare my people.
How shocking. Though warlike and harsh, you still feel love. I shall reverse the curse of the trolls.
Please forgive me. My mind was clouded by hate, and I refuse to see the truth. From now on, let us live in peace.